Back, guys, and I'm going into board. There we are. Yeah, I'm streaming with Tigarm, a fellow streamer. Invitation, Tigarm's. He should be in here any moment now.
Yeah, we do Discord chat. We can just open that up real quick.
No. Now you should be able to hear him from Discord in just a second. Oh, no, my other friends are online. Shit. He's opening up Discord, and then as soon as he's in here, we'll get going. Yo, man, what's up?
Alright, hello.
How's it going?
What's up, man?
Arcade or quick play?
It's up to you. Either one works.
Yeah, let's just go quickly for now. Haven't played at all today. Who do you prefer to play as? Like, who's your favorite character?
I usually play, like, Genji.
Genji, oh shit.
Like Genji, Tracer, Reaper. I'll play Reinhardt if I have to tank.
Alright, cool, cool.
Zarya, 5-10. Now entering the temple. Junkrat's like my main defense.
Yeah, Junkrat's good as shit.
I'll sometimes play Mei and sometimes Hanzo. That's about it, though.
Who should I play? I don't know. If we get a Bastion, I'll go Reinhardt, but.
I can play Bastion, you can go Reinhardt then.
Yeah, and then I'll drop you a shield.
Yes.
Oh, hey, Alex, welcome to the stream, bud. Goes pretty well, goes well.
Are you streaming right now, too?
Justice. Yeah, I jumped on because I was going to stream some Overwatch, and I saw you were streaming, too, so I figured I'd join you. For some fun.
Yeah, I'll hop in here.
Wait, can you talk for a second? I'm trying to get my voice balance. But...
Yeah.
Yeah, your mic's.
Talk, talk.
There we go. And I'll lower the game volume a little bit. There you go. That should be better.
Ah, my friends, lots of resources standing around. There's glory to be won. Hello. I can't wait to see you. Greetings.
Okay.
We can set up here, and I could drop your shield, or.
Yeah. Okay. Sounds good.
Don't worry, my friends. I am your shield.
Let's say, yeah.
Bastion, the point. Quick adventure. Attackers
incoming. Defend objective A. You can see all the way to the right, right? I'm not. Oh shit.
Yeah, no.
If you want, you can move a little more to the right so you can peek down the left side and we can swap spots.
Alright.
There you go, bud.
Yeah, we're good there.
Yeah, I'm waiting, trying to refill my shield. There you go. Just had to fix another monitor. What's up, Alex? What the hell's wrong with your monitors?
Zarya's rolling up from the back.
Yo, so there's a sniper looking straight at you.
Alright, Zarya's back.
We need to move. Move. Damn it.
I try. That shield is just a little slow.
I was like, my shield's going down, buddy. We're going down. Holy shit! Watch out! Oh! My god, that was a close call. I'm here for you. You know what? I'll actually move up. Yeah. Watch above us. Oh shit.
Oh, that Pharaoh
just
cuts.
Yeah. She got fucking wrecked. Here, I'm gonna go down here. Move up, hopefully this still covers you. Oh, sick. Thank you, Winston.
Yeah, then we got that barrier.
Oh, I gotta heal. Like, monitor's old as fuck. Actual. Relaxing. Radiation. I don't know who you are, but welcome to the stream, bud. How's it going? Yeah, I didn't change the name of my stream or any of that shit. I just woke up and I wasn't really expecting any of this, so. There's a Pharaoh. Kill the Pharaoh! Oh my god! Oh shit, what up? Playing baseball with a Genji. Get ready to shoot it, Oh shit, that was close. I got an achievement. I'm your shield. Oh sick, I got a pretty sick Reinhardt thing. I need heals! Oh god, no. Oh, there's a Mercy coming. Watch out. No one was ready to get revived. They got fucked. Thanks, Alex. I thought it was a pretty sick play myself. Oh, sick. And he's got fucked at the end.
Whoever got flung backwards just got destroyed. Play
of the game. Look at this guy. What's up? I went 4-0. Objective time, 2 seconds. Fucking Roadhog's chain OP. Good game. Healing. Zucker, what's good? Good job, dude. Some sick bastion fucking of other team's rear end.
Great Reinhardt shielding.
I just slept for like, what, 6-7 hours. I don't like. Prepare to attack. Fucking tired as hell. We're attacking now. I feel like I should go Reinhardt again.
Yeah, I just got off work at like 10. I don't even know, like 10:30.
Oh damn! What do you do for work?
I'm a sales associate at Calvin Klein.
Oh, okay.
Because it's all Memorial Day sales and stuff.
Oh, shit, yeah. I forgot that was Monday.
Yeah, we closed at 9, and we didn't get out till like, 10:30.
God damn. And Alex, you don't get anything for the votes as of right now. I don't believe. Oh, yo, this guy's a really sick Reinhardt skin. I'm really jealous. I'm just gonna try and dash past the front lines and start capping the objective to pull them all backwards. You can join me if you want. Attack commences in 30. I forgot I got the purple tracer skin. I like this.
Hiya.
Hi.
Hi.
Ugh.
Don't have a good emo.
Let's do this. Pretty much just run up to the front lines, then hit your, blocking shit. I'll try and speed past them. Oh, Discord Orb. No! No, damn it! I pulled 3 of them back, though. Tracer got that booty. Jesus Christ, Alex. Dude, sick. I suck at Tracer, but I just... I mean, not doing half bad. Damn it! He stuck to Reinhardt's shield instead of Reinhardt. He turned around at the last second. So I killed myself. Oh, fuck.
Wait for me. The objective is mine! Join me if you win!
Dude, are we gonna steamroll them? Really?
I'm taking the objective.
Oh shit! Die! Junkrat, die! Damn it. I'm actually gonna screw myself for a bit. Have fun with your, Deathless Dark Souls runs. Fucking nut job. One. Two. Oh, missed me. Oh!
Wow, what a play.
Oh, we steamrolled the shit out of them. That was good. The salt votes. Enemy team salt voting the shit.
Eaten two, I'll take it.
Sick, 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 sick. I think I'll start playing as Tracer a little more. I'm starting to kind of get the hang of how to play.
Yeah, Tracer's like difficult at first, but once you get the hang of her, she's pretty fun. I still suck with her ults so much though. Prepare to
attack. Attack. This map, Reinhardt's really good. I think I'll go Reinhardt. Anything where you just sit on a moving objective, Reinhardt AF. Yeah.
The moving Reinhardt objective.
Yeah, really. And in the beta, I was going stealth Reinhardt all the time. It was my favorite.
Oh my god, crouch walking around.
Just sneak behind the objective and then run up on everyone and smash the shit out of them. My my first and second stream ever were the Overwatch beta, and literally all the people in the chat were like, stealth Reinhardt AF. I was like, yes, it's fucking sick. That's my favorite. Stealth Reinhardt is my favorite. Smash the shit out of everything. Why are we demolishing this place? Assholes.
I know,
right?
Like the arcade, you just destroy
everything. Owners are like, what the fuck, man? Why is there a bomb here? A moment to
enjoy some peace and quiet. Why is the timer at zero?
Yeah! Oh god, run! Maybe they were planning on blowing up a bridge, as you can see. Like, they marked all the weak points on the bridge.
Oh.
I don't get why. Are we the bad guys this time around? Yeah, we're not in the ship, so. This is Zarya. There, oh, god damn it, the Zarya was behind me and there were people. Oh, I was surrounded.
Oh, yes. Mercy.
Damn, man. As soon as we get them out from, like, all around us and shit like that. Oh, this is mine, this is mine, this is mine. There we go. No! God damn it! I didn't know Zarya was also on me. I was going to destroy those laser, the Zenyatta, the Symmetra turrets. I didn't see her. There's Symmetra turrets on the left side next to the objective. Be careful.
Yeah, I died too. I dropped down.
Oh shit, there's a Mei? That was an enemy Mei. Oh god damn it! Thank you. Damn it! What was that? Your mic is still like so quiet compared to my game. I think you just need to up your mic a little bit, because on the Discord your mic is like 200% right now. I want to hear you, but like you're really quiet.
Yeah, I was just saying that the freaking. I don't remember.
Oh my god. I just got fucking. Their Zarya is really good and annoying as fuck. She keeps getting like behind us and shit.
Yeah, she's a freaking.
I don't know how to play as her worst shit, but like... What? What is go- Oh, she just ulted. God damn it. God damn it! I use my- Reinhardt's ult needs a little bit of a buff. It's kinda... annoying. Ugh.
There is still more to my tale. Oh no. Dead. I don't know why we have two defenders on attack.
I should seize the payload safely to its destination.
Oh shit, no, oh, cancel. You can't cancel your charge. It brought me all the way back to spawn. Really? May, get the fuck. Alright, there we go. Oh my god, fucking laser weapons everywhere. We just lost, didn't we? Yep. They need to change it so even if you're in kill cam, it still shows the current objective, like, information. Because I hate not knowing that we're about to lose the overtime and stuff like that. That's annoying as shit to me.
Yeah.
That was a good tire. I'll give him that. Then here I come. Salt vote. Everyone salt vote. Excellent. Look at all the salt votes.
Got him.
Oh, I leveled up. We're going back to, main menu, because I want to open this loot crate real bad.
Alright.
Give me something good, give me something good! Come on, Reinhardt skin! Nope. Fucking of course I get a Symmetra skin, like my least favorite character in the entire game.
I got two Symmetra skins out of my loot crates before.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I am not a fan of Symmetra at all. And of course, I have two skins for her. Like,
yeah, I got one of her legendaries.
Oh my god.
Dead man. Too easy.
I got the voice line too easy for Reaper, though. So that'll be a lot of fun, being a dick. Oh, sleepy. Ah, fuck. But, I really enjoyed this game. It's a lot of fun for having no customization besides, like, full player skins. It's still, like, it still brings me back every time. I don't know.
Yeah.
A lot of fun.
I'm always, like, huge on customization, too.
Yeah. I just wish they separated weapon skins and character skins so that they could add, like... Because the weapon to character, like, skins don't change that much. And I really wish they'd have, like, a bunch of weapon skins you could unlock and then a bunch of character skins so you can mix match and kind of, like, further customize your character, yeah.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Eva. One of these days, I want to get a full group of six people together and just play Call of Duty. Have everyone go Soldier 76.
Gosh. I've actually had a team play like that against me before.
Really?
Yeah, they did really well in the beginning and then they got crapped on in the end.
I believe the best team setup is either 4 Bastions and 2 Reinhardts, or 2 Bastions, 2 Reinhardts, and 2 Mercies. And I've never been able to do that, because the Mercies just give damage buffs to the Bastions, and then the Reinhardts just give them shields. Yeah. And I'm not sure if it'd be better to have 4 Bastions being able to shoot in different directions, or Mercies being able to like revive everyone if it comes to it. I don't know.
I feel like 2 Mercies, 2 Bastions, and 2 Reinhardts would be really good, or like 2 Reinhardts, 3 Bastions, and then 1 Mercy. Attackers incoming. Stop the
payload. Boosters engaged. I need health. I need help. No, damn it. That 76 is after me hardcore. Oh shit, damn it. No, I just got my ult back. Oh, damn. Oh, they're pushing it. They're pushing it hard. I've got you in my sights. No, bullshit. Damn it. Oh. That sucks.
Aw, so close to that freaking health pack.
Every man's dying words.
Health pack, please.
No, it's high noon.
Don't worry, I shot your face.
Oh, I got a double kill. Sick. Thank you for... Oh, look at that. See you, Roadhog. Help me, don't just ditch me. God, that was a close one. Woo. Gotta kill their mercy. It's high noon. Go, run, get out of there.
Only killed me. That was the worst high noon I've ever seen. He wasn't even in a good spot. He was just literally like 20 feet behind me.
Heroes never die. 30 seconds remaining.
What? Yeah. Get fucked, Roadhog. Our mercy's good. Our mercy is very good. Oh shit. Watch out, Hanzo.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. GG. Sick.
Play of the game.
And that's on our team, so. Good, good. Oh, I think I remember this. Yeah, I was like, Mercy, you are not getting away. Oh, wait. Oh no, this was a different time. Holy shit. What a good play.
Freaking May, dude.
Mercy. Mercy AF. Look at all the salt votes. Never vote for Roadhog. Good shit. Good shit. You, Symmetra's on my home screen. Get out of here.
They try to make Symmetra look so cool, but she's just so...
She's not that good. Like, her ult is just a teleporter, which I understand it's good, but, like, it can be taken out real easy. It should, like, give you a temporary speed buff or something after you get out of it. I don't know, something. Attacking on the same map again.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, fucking Roadhog. You're gonna be that douchebag. Sick. I don't mind. Justice will be done. Look, we're giant assholes.
I know.
Hi, welcome to Chili's.
Can I take your order?
No, come out here, look. Come over here. Hi, welcome to Chili's.
What was that old show, Good Burger or something like that?
Oh, fucking Good Burger. There's a gun behind the counter and a picture of McCree. Is it just like, if you see McCree, shoot him on sight? Like, I don't get it. I think that's what it means. I think it's literally like, if McCree comes here, fucking shoot him in the face. I think that's what that's supposed to mean. Oh, our Mercy has the best Mercy skin, too. She has the demon with the imp one or whatever. Damn it, there was a Soldier 76 and a Roadhog behind me. Got the objective a little ways though. I will not rest until Roadhog is nerfed.
Roadhog's like the worst in competitive play though.
Really?
Yeah, he doesn't bring anything to the team.
Besides being able to self-heal and being a fucking tanky as fuck.
Yeah, but it's just like... I still shot jungle players. Ah, where is this turret at?
Well, it's dead now.
I actually killed Torbjorn, but I meant to kill the turret.
You pulled him and I fucking smashed the shit out of him. Oh shit. What? I just hit that fucking dude with my ult. And it didn't do shit. He's down. Oh shit. Go get the fuck. I'm on fire. Sick. Oh, there goes my shield. No, damn it! I tried blocking as much of that Reaper's ult as possible. But you got me. I really wish. Oh, you know what? You could probably go on custom games and just. I don't know if you can change the timer and stuff, but I want to explore these maps.
God dang it, dude. I just don't understand why they get Bastion armor. Bastion doesn't need armor.
Holy fuck, that Bastion got into sentry form real fast. I killed their Mei with a fucking charge. I have my ult, so as soon as we get back up there, I'm gonna try and just knock down everyone who's on the objective. So. Oh, we're flanking them. No! Fucking Roadhog just fucking healed all the damage I did to him. That's the most annoying shit. Someone kill Roadhog! He's so low on health, god damn it. Roadhog's just so annoying. Oh shit, watch out. Oh god damn it. Oh fuck, someone bumped me up in the air as soon as I used my ult. Oh god damn it! Oh thank you, Mercy. Mercy is so valuable, it's ridiculous. Oh, I hear Roadhog to our right. Is it fighting? I don't know who it's fighting. Why aren't we moving? There we go. I have my ult ready too, so. Fuck you, Roadhog! Oh, this was good. This was good. Sick. Emo.
Double kill while they were in their spawn.
Dude, shit. Look at you, you fat piece of shit.
I can't even stand up.
Was that on the other team? Yeah, fucking play the game on the other team. Oh my god.
Yeah,
it was
a Reaper.
Is it when he fucking presses Q? Oh my god, it's when he presses Q, isn't it? I have a feeling it's when he presses Q. Oh yeah, it is. Look at this.
Damn.
I voted you. Even though I hate Roadhog so much, I voted you. You're welcome. Look at all the salt votes. Six salt votes. All of them salt voted.
Good times.
Good shit. May is on my front screen. I can deal with May. I like May.
Traveling to Numbani. Prepare your defenses.
Everyone Hanzo. All Hanzo squad.
Oh god.
All Hanzo, new meta.
Oh. Oh, Dakota.
Yes! Yes!
God,
we're all Hanzo now.
Comes honor. With honor, redemption.
This place makes me
Hello.
Sick.
Greetings.
Oh my god, yes! We got more Hanzo. Yes! We have one guy who's not Hanzo. Oh my god, we're all Hanzo!
This is
awesome. We're about to get totally fucking right. But I mean, our alts are gonna be real fucking good.
The greatest alt I've ever seen was a Zarya alt, and then a Hanzo alt into that Zarya alt.
Hey,
and
shit.
He did it twice in one match.
Jesus Christ, that's good cooperation.
Got, like, a pentakill. He got a pentakill twice in one match.
That's awesome.
My ultimate is charging. Hello. My ultimate is charging. My ultimate is charging. Greetings.
Oh, I'm dead. That Reinhardt had something fierce for me.
Nothing ventured.
I'm surprised only two of us have died so far.
Ow.
I already have 20% ult.
Hello. Greetings. Hello. Greetings. See through the dragon's lies. The new titans. The art of deception.
Dakota, are you still in here?
Stop them now! Clear the point!
Never second best.
No, shit. We need to get on the objective. We can't let them steamroll us like this.
It may or may not have been all Hanzo. That's,
No. It's the new meta, didn't you hear?
Don't you know?
Oh, fuck. Three of them are on the objective. I'm surprised they're not all on the objective.
Hello. Greetings. Greetings. Hello.
Should've gone all the way to
70.
The payload has reached the
target. Stop the payload! My ultimate is ready!
Damn it, I was standing on the objective, holding it for as long as I could. 4 kills, 3. I'm actually positive right now.
2 dragons at once.
Jesus. Literally, if you can space them together, like, if that, what that would be actually pretty effective. Someone did that, their dragon, kind of not really effectively. Oh, damn it, McCree! We didn't Hanzo hard enough.
It's hand.
No!
Okay. Yuga waga teki wo kurau!
Damn it! I stood on the payload for as long as I could. Damn. It's probably right at the start when he fucking killed me, isn't it? Oh no. Oh god damn it! That was really funny, actually. It's all vote.
4 gold medals.
Epic.
You honor me.
Oh shoot. I was not supposed to.
The only medals I got were gold medals. Sick. Tater, you guys are so silly.
Prepare to attack.
Roadhog new meta. Fucking Christ. I like these guys. Come on, Fluffy. Motherfucker, come on. Oh, damn it.
Nah, man, the Lucio pick's good. Infinite healing.
I know, but like... But like Roadhog.
Like Roadhog. I love that line.
What?
One more time.
Oh, that's funny shit. Temple of Anubis. Oh, look, you can take this train station to all the maps.
Yeah.
Look at that. And pretty much all the places we're going are canceled or like. All the trains are canceled. That's funny shit.
Yeah.
Look, they're all going on, so.
Oh my god, they all went on. Jesus.
Just run past them.
I like these guys. I like.
This is funny shit. We just gotta keep moving so they can't line up headshots on us. I'm taking the objective, by the way.
There's just 6 of them.
There's 6 of them. This is awesome. They're trying to R-run. No, damn it, I'm dead. I didn't have time to heal.
Oh my god.
Oh
This is the greatest match I've ever been in.
I know, really. Remember to use your chains. Holy shit!
So get that Lucio off your team.
Objective A captured. Escort the payload.
Behind you.
It'd be fun to do an all Hanzo versus all Hanzo. Oh shit! I got stuck behind in between the objectives.
I got stuck on both those alts.
I got my ult. No, damn it, he just saved his teammate's ass.
Oh, dang it. I killed him and I got shot in the face.
That guy with the Hanzo skin is pretty good. With the wolf Hanzo skin. I dig it.
Yeah.
Hanzo has some pretty sick skins.
I feel bad for the people we pull. They almost
I know.
Die.
Oh, get the fuck out! Get out! Damn it! Now I have to slow walk my ass all the way back there. They're doing surprisingly well. So Lucio just needs to keep a constant speed buff on us.
Yeah, there we go. Get the ult. Get the ult. There we go.
Oh my god!
Oh man!
We should do a Genji v Hanzo match.
Oh my gosh, yes. Hold on.
Because Genji can just deflect Hanzo's ult. The Lucio ruined it. Can't upload this with Lucio in it.
Excellent.
I feel like Hanzo is gonna beat Genji because one headshot can fuck up a Genji so hard.
Yeah.
But Genji can deflect Hanzo's ult.
Traveling to Route 66. Prepare your defenses.
Where's Genji? There he is. How about all Reinhardts next? Oh my god! Jesus Christ, this is fucking awesome.
Yo.
Oh no, they have a Zenyatta. I don't know what they're doing, but they got a Zenyatta.
Oh, what?
Hello. Yo.
They're doing all Zenyatta.
Oh my god. No. No.
Master versus the student.
Jesus Christ.
The master versus the student.
Did Zenyatta teach Genji?
Yeah, he was like his mentor whenever Genji became a robot. He was like his mentor on like how to cope with being a robot.
Oh my god. Just trying to deflect their orbs as often as possible. Oh, damn it. Yeah, just deflect their orbs. Unfortunately, I don't think you can deflect a Discord orb, which is shitty, but hell to you, master. Did my Genji just say nigga?
He says nigoi.
Oh, I was like, what the fuck? Holy shit, these Zenyattas. A full team of healers that can attack as well, like that's a little... We're fucked, we are so fucked.
I know.
Our ults are the only thing that can save us. Try and...
Two body shots, they're dead though.
Ugh, it's hard. Hard, man. Especially since they have like lock on. Damn it. They're constantly healing each other too. They have auto lock on, which makes it even harder. Like, they're the real aimbot. 76 doesn't know jack shit.
The payload has reached the checkpoint.
I'm down on health. Oh, fucking hell. God damn it! They're all using their ults. Jesus Christ. That's fucking ridiculous. Are we all going Reinhardt next round?
Yeah. Yeah. Or okay. Like, who else would be really good? Stop the
payload. Medieval Warfare, all Reinhardt. Oh my god, I couldn't even use my ult! They immediately killed me!
Yeah, these dudes are shredding.
Yeah, I don't think Genji was the way to go. Maybe Reinhardt was the way to go. But like... Yeah.
Can't beat that.
Offensive healers versus... Yeah, like no. Our build... Pretty much we grow in like... I don't know. Our environment is something where they can't fucking lock onto us. Having them lock onto us is like... Did I just team wipe? I just killed 5 people. Everyone get on the objective! Everyone get on the objective! We need to push the shit back.
We can still win this. We're still in it, boys.
Yeah, we just defend the shit for 3 minutes. We finally split them up, though, so that's nice.
Aw, I got stuck in a freaking trash can.
Oh, we're actually doing well now that they're all split up.
Team
I team kill. Sick.
Yeah.
Get on. Someone get on the objective with me. Oh, when you come back on the objective with me, so we can push it back faster. Plus, like, if we're all grouped together, we can take them out one by one. They'll keep coming back as soon as they respawn instead of grouping back up, so we'll be fine.
No, not the group.
Ten player kill streak, sick. I'm actually 12-5 right now. Oh my god.
Wow.
Oh shit. Zenyatta on the objective. Zenyatta on the objective. My ult to 80%. Oh, they're back on the objective. I'm coming, don't worry. Sick. Another team kill. Does that just mean they're all dead at the same time?
Yeah.
Okay. Because whenever I saw that, I used to think that, like, I got an entire team kill, and I was like, holy fuck. Oh shit, I did not mean to ult. Did not mean to ult. I meant to hit fucking shift. Or not shift, E, but I hit Q instead. That was a waste of an ult. I was trying to get behind them. Damn it. Yeah, as soon as we were able to break them the first time, oh, they're pushing it with four people though. 60 seconds. I need to heal. If someone can push the objective back, that'd be great. 30 seconds remaining. Victory draws near. Defend. Fucking cry. Triple kill. I just got a fucking triple kill. Because that guy killed three of them. Got the eliminations for it. Oh, he's invincible. I just got another triple kill. 22-7. I actually did pretty fucking well. Holy shit. That cool kid. Damn it! I was like, please. He beat my 5 kill. Holy shit. Sick. I voted me. I think that's how you spell medieval. Prepare to attack. I can't believe everyone's going for it.
I know, right?
This is so cool. And even the fact that even the other team is like doing shit too. That's getting people just to come to peer pressure on your team isn't that hard, but getting the other team to do it too, that's fucking good.
That never happens.
That's sick as fuck. Catchphrase. I hope the other team does Reinhardt as well. It'd be real sick. Literally one ult, if it hits everyone on the... Like, our ults are just going to be ridiculous. Oh, some guy has a cool fucking legendary. Two people have cool legendary skins. I'm jealous.
We shall prove ourselves in glorious combat.
Oh, you have a fucking legendary skin, you bitch. Fuck you. Reinhardt's my favorite character. I'm so jealous. Did you get it from a drop, or you buy it with coins, or what?
No, I got it from a drop.
I hate you.
He's like, yeah. He's like one of my, main tank people, but I would have preferred to get, like, one of Genji's, or, like, I don't know.
You see him? I don't see him.
No. What if they're all just playing Widowmaker?
Yeah, I was gonna say, we should do a Tracer versus Widowmaker round next time. That'd be sick. Oh, they're maze! No!
No!
We're so not ready for this. There's a maid behind us, by the way.
Let's grab all the med packs. I'm stuck inside maze wall.
God damn it. Yeah, literally, we just gotta dash into him. Healing on the objective will save us.
Oh my god.
Back to back shields. We don't even need to worry about the objective will just go straight through him. They thought they were gonna get us, cause like, they can freeze us through our shields and all that shit. I thought they were gonna- OH MY GOD!
We're dead.
I stayed max health, actually. I got out of that with 500 health. I heard a Junkrat, yep. They want Junkrats! Nice. Watch out for the steel traps. I don't know what push to talk is, but just watch out for the steel traps.
Alright. I'm gonna grab.
Now our shields are actually effective.
Push to talk is shield edge.
Oh, it is? Yo, guys, be careful from their mines and shit like that. Why is it Tilda? That's such a weird, uncomfortable, like. Charging in a line is the funniest shit. Someone just asked to join my group, and I don't know who it is, but I accepted it, so.
Oh, that's my friend.
Oh, well, he's in our group now.
Alright, cool. Oh god. These ults. We don't have a way to stop them.
Yeah, we do. Our, yeah, your E ability can destroy him real quick. Your E ability one hits it. Oh, is he spectating us right now?
I think so, yeah.
That's funny shit. I kinda don't wanna leave the game though, so he might just have to keep spectating, I don't know. Oh damn it, I just got killed by two tires twice in a row. Jesus Christ, this is ridiculous. I'm kind of upset they changed. Like, stick with what you're given.
Yeah, I know, right?
I have my ult ready, so I'm pushing up. I'm gonna get my shield back up, and then I'm pushing in. They're above us and shit too. I destroyed that dude's tire. Holy shit. Yeah, the ones above us are really getting us fucked up because they can go places we can't.
I don't know how I died.
They can go places we can't, so like.
Those earth shatters. This is
not over. When's the left? Grady, use your E on that fucking tire. Damn it! This is not
over. No.
What? He shot me through my shield! He hit me with his explosives through my shield. I don't understand, man. It's slightly upset they pussied out of May. Kinda weak shit, man. Oh, god damn it. That fucking tire went after me and everything. And the thing is, we have to kill them in close range, then their grenade drops, whatever, fucking hurt us too. I have my ult, so I'm gonna try and get up there ASAP. I got him, I got him! Go, go! No, are we all dead off the objective? Yeah, we are. Hold up, hold up. Killed like three of them or something. So, yep. All one's alive. Only one's alive. We need to go.
Move the payload.
Oh. Are we all off the payload now? Yeah. Oh, fucking weak shit, man. We got a 0.67 meters. Oh. Weak shit.
Dang.
Play of the game. Traveling to Hanamura. Prepare your defenses.
I guess we all gotta go Widowmaker. We're on defense, so.
Or all five Torbjorn.
Yeah, Torbjorn. Yeah, go Torbjorn.
Wait, I think these are new guys.
Oh, Kroken, yeah, he's new. Yay, Smidge. Thank you, Ghost, yay.
There we go.
Build them up, break them down.
I don't want them to see us before we get set up. We need to put our turrets in all different locations so that they can't, don't see them.
Completion date. Then it's done.
Aardvark pays off. And I'm not sure if it was in the beta, but I just noticed that, like, when the game came out, Torbjorn has the shotgun blast.
Attackers incoming. Yeah, on his right click.
Yeah.
Such potential. Such potential.
Yeah, you put yours in that window. They're gonna just go fucking Pharahs and demolish our shit. I know it. They're gonna pussy out of whatever character they choose and then go Pharahs.
Masterpiece.
I was gonna say, you should probably put it on this side because you only have a 40 meter range. But that's just me, man. Yep, we're full Torbjorn. Oh no, they're Tracer. I heard a Tracer.
Oh god.
I just one-shot a Tracer with my right click. There was a Genji. Just drop armor. Drop armor for people.
Come get your armor.
Come get your armor. Watch out for that Widowmaker. They keep dropping armor packs. Oh shit! Does she have her ult up? Oh, she does. I wish it would tell me when she has her ult up. Shit. Like, everyone else has a thing, but like. God damn. My turret's taking damage, no!
Infinite armor.
I have big plans for you. Terrific work. Time to turn on that. Such potential. Let's get started. Armor up. They can always use more.
Get them off the point.
Ten player kill stream. Jesus.
What the fuck?
They can't block them all.
Yeah, they can only block the one they're looking at, then the other ones fuck them up.
I don't think there is the counter to this. Why don't people do this in the pro leagues?
Oh, Pharah.
Even then, though, it's just like...
No, you literally just pop out, peek it, and then like two rockets and it's down. Yeah, my turret just went down. Oh, they're all going Reinhardt's now. Put them all in different corners of the objective room so they have to face one way. There's so much armor. That shotgun blast is so good. So much armor. Double kill, thank you. Boy, see, they try to change it up. Get fucked.
Throwing armor all over.
I know, there's so much armor. It's awesome.
It's gonna be like armor up time, like 200.
And it just pretty much refills your health, which is nice.
Yeah. Those are clutch ult at the end, though. 29 kills.
But she had her ult because she can fucking one-shot us.
Dang, that was really good.
I voted me, sorry. It's all us.
Yeah.
Holy shit, you got legendary.
Yeah, legendary.
Oh, almost level 18. I'm so excited. I just want a fucking,
Prepare to attack.
Let's see. We're attacking with Torbjorn, Jesus Christ.
All Zarya.
Alright. I don't know how to play Zarya, but okay. We'll be that annoying bitch. Oh, fuck.
Together, we are strong.
Yes. Hello.
Be sure to stretch before engaging in rigorous physical activity.
Zarya is really fun to play.
I never play as her because I never really understood how to do it. So shift gives yourself a shield, and E gives someone else a shield.
Yeah.
And then how does your laser get stronger? Because sometimes I see, like...
It's whenever people shoot those shields.
Oh, okay. Okay, cool.
Yeah, you want to shield people that are taking damage, and then it gives your laser more energy. And then if you have more energy, your right click also does more damage.
Alright. Yeah, people always... Everyone who plays Zarya always fucks my shit up hardcore, but I could never... In the beta, I tried playing as her like 3 or 4 times, and I could never get it down.
Jeez. Imagine getting 5 or 6 back-to-back-to-back-to-back ults. Capture objective A.
I just got behind them.
Yeah, I just got shredded. I think Torbjorn is just too OP on this map.
Holy shit. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I'm going Pharah. Pharah's gonna counter the shit out of all these. Hopefully. I'm not that good with Pharah either, so. Yeah, I destroyed one of the turrets. We could go Junkrat, or yeah, you want? We could go Junkrat.
Raptora systems online.
Well, we're all scrambled up now. This is sad. Are you still there, man?
Yeah.
Sorry, you were quiet. I was like, oh. I need heals. I'm in pain. Oh, damn it. I just wasted my ult. How did that get me? Wow, it's shooting through the window of the eject. Oh my god.
Torbjorn is just. Man, oh man.
Yeah, this map is unstoppable. We found the meta on this map. They're gonna have to change it. Because there's only like one way to get through if you're not a mobile character.
Yeah, like there's no way. I feel like the only counter might be Widowmaker.
Oh. Yeah, you just went Widowmaker. Or, I did.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what? They're all going Pharah, so I'm sticking with Pharah.
I will protect the innocent.
Widowmaker. I stuck with Pharah because they're all Pharah. Oh my god. Oh. Damn it. I'm gonna go as Reaper. Try and like get their flank. Try and get their flank by using the invisible shit, and you can also teleport behind them and stuff.
Hey, checking in.
Enemy turret just blew up.
Little makers can work.
Enemy turret over there.
Yeah, I got behind him as Reaper. I destroyed one of their turrets. Yeah, Reaper is the way to go. Reaper is the way to go. People thought May was the answer. I mean, May could be the answer, but yeah, Torbjorn, I voted May. No shame. Damn it.
To another Discord because my other friends are in that one.
Okay.
And then, yeah,
here, we're gonna go back to the main menu.
Oh. Alright.
Because, I mean, like, we'll find another game like that. It's just if we're changing around shit and doing all that fun stuff, might as well.
Alright.
Also, I'm opening a loot box. Oh, I got a pink. Oh, it's a McCree skin. Eh. I won't complain about that. You don't mind, McCree.
I just remember how to...
It's white hat. That's a cool one. That's actually the, one of his coolest skins, so I'm actually happy with that. It probably is his coolest skin. I don't mind that. Don't mind that at all, actually. Yeah, how are you gonna... send it to me in the Discord, okay?
Yeah, I was gonna message you over Discord. I just don't remember how to do that.
You right click on the group channel, say like voice channels, if you'd go right click on it and then or you can just go to one of the text channels. Invite? Yeah, instant invite and then copy and paste it.
Okay.
Yeah, you got it. Pleb speak. Alright, cool. I'm jumping out of this one. See it. Hello, friends.
Hello.
Alright.
Here, invite them all to the party.
Alright. I was about to head to bed.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to.
Oh, are you?
Sad boys.
And Kyle's not here right now. He said he'd be right back.
Well... Well, at least we have Kyle.
Ugh, Kyle.
Aw. I was about to be really excited, but I got a crappy D.Va skin.
Aw.
I got the scavenger one.
Scavenger D.Va? Oh! Sick! I know what you're talking about.
I actually don't like it too much.
Really?
Eh, whatever. Well, I mean, I'm gonna use it, but...
Yeah, I think D.Va's like base skin's the best skin.
I like her Junebug skin. I'm not a fan of her outfit on it, but I like her mech on it.
Yeah, see, I'm with you on that. I don't like her hair in it.
Her carbon fiber outfit's really cool, like her carbon fiber mech.
Okay, I disconnected, but I'm back online now, so I'm gonna join again.
Okay. I don't like her white rabbit either. I'm not a huge fan of, like, a lot of her skins.
Who, D.Va?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, I guess Scavenger isn't too bad. It's better than Junker. I think Scavenger's, like, color scheme is better.
Oh, yeah. I agree. And despite never playing Mercy, her skins are really fucking sick.
Yeah, I love Mercy skins.
Imp and Devil are fucking cool as all hell.
I think you're just Amber Recolor as well. That looks pretty sick.
Yeah, that one's really good. I feel like Cobalt didn't change it enough.
Yeah, it's just blue.
Yeah.
Like, it's a more intense Celestial.
Yeah. It's just, like, a little bit more.
Like, the Pharah's Mecha Queen skin is sick as fuck. Oh yeah, I have her Jackal skin, I forgot about that.
Whose?
The Jackal skin for Pharah, I have that.
Ah. Oh, that one's good.
Yeah.
Oh, they changed the helmets too. That's really cool.
Yeah.
The Mecha Queen one's baller because it just makes it look like a Gundam.
Yeah, exactly.
I like the Raptorian just because I like blue.
The raw skin.
I think that's cool, but I actually think the Ascendant skin is like the coolest for Zenyatta.
Oh yeah, the
white and purple
colors are really good.
That is pretty cool.
Yeah,
I like Harmonious too, but I think the Zenyatta one is probably my favorite.
Of the
gold and black raw one instead of just the blue and gold.
Yeah, I think that's sick too. I'm not a big fan of any of May's skins, unfortunately. Like,
yeah.
I'd probably have to go. Her firefighter ones I don't like. Her Yeti Hunter is pretty cool, but I mean,
I don't like
the problem with those skins is that they put more clothes on May and that's.
Oh my god! Jesus Christ!
Jesus John!
That's why you don't like them. That's why everybody doesn't like them.
She's not an official firefighter.
May's Bay.
And I don't like Lucio's hockey skins either. I like his Ribbit and his Hippie Hop. His Ribbit's really fucking cool. Yeah, I agree.
I just really hate Tracer's skins.
I like some of her recolors.
Well, yeah, I use Posh. I really like Posh.
I have her Electric Purple, and that's pretty sick.
I don't play Tracer.
Oh, Posh is really fucking cool. I'm not a fan of her punk ones. But, her Origin Edition skin is easily my favorite one. I don't have it, but it's really cool.
I don't really like it, honestly.
Yeah,
I like her goggles too much. I don't like the sunglasses.
I just like the, physics on, like, well, I like the, scarf, and I like the physics on the little tassel thing on her bag.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I see that.
That's fair.
And she doesn't have the chest thing on. Realize that.
Yeah. I like Widowmaker's winter.
Oh yeah, her winter one is. Oh, I just realized I have the noir skin for Widowmaker, I thought. Did a spider just drop my fucking ceiling?
I totally didn't pre-purchase Overwatch, and I got that skin.
I did, but I thought it was for something else. Her Huntress skin is. Her Huntress and her winter skins are really cool.
Like, I definitely bought this. Well, no, technically I did pre-order this game. Or I did pre-purchase this because I bought it 7 o'clock our time when it was playable, but it wasn't technically released yet.
Oh my gosh. So you bought it, like, technically 4 hours early.
That's cool.
I still get the skin. Yeah, her winter skin is really good. I really like the Huntress one. Probably the best.
I pretty much hate everything about Zarya, but her Arctic skin is really cool.
Yeah, I don't like Zarya's skins either.
Yeah, the dyke ones at the very bottom are kind of weird.
Yeah.
Zarya's just not an interesting character to me.
I hate Symmetra, but her Vishkar skin is really cool.
It's too Indian for me.
She's Indian.
No, no, I'm not talking about her, like, the ones where she's literally the Indian goddess. I'm talking about Vishkar, the one where she's, like, a scientist. That one's really cool. The purple and white one. Yeah, I like that.
It's okay.
I hate all of Torbjorn's skins. Well, it's his, I like his cathode and his woodclad, but all of his yellow ones I fucking hate.
I love the Barbarossa one.
And I hate all of Roadhog's, like, I mean, I don't mind the shark ones, but, like, his Islander.
I have the
Mako
skin. I love the Mako skin.
The shark's really good one.
Genji's Nomad skin is fucking sick as fuck. I love that so much. I don't play as Genji enough
during,
to... During beta?
Open beta? Yeah. One of the two. Open or closed, I don't remember.
It was during the open beta.
PC for Junkrat's sick.
Isn't there one for Junkrat that makes it look like a scarecrow?
Yeah, Hayseed, and he has another one. I wish I got...
Yeah, Hayseed's definitely better, because it's...
Yeah. Fucking the Overgrown skin for Bastion is so cool, but, I want to get the, very... I want to get Steambot, because it has a pure white dove on it. And that's real cool. Reminds me of, what was it?
What's Archimedes from Team Fortress 2?
No, it reminds me of... How am I blanking? Bioshock Infinite.
Oh.
Ah. I like Gearbot just because it's blue.
Oh, fucking shocker.
I really like the Woodbot one.
Woodbot's pretty sick, too. I like it.
Woodbot has, like, that nice finish.
Yeah. The white
like,
and gold.
Like, it looks like a fucking table. No.
Yeah. Guys, look out. The fucking table's coming. And I like Steambot because it changes his handgun a lot.
Yeah.
Omnicrisis
like
is real fucking sick.
Skin just has a different bird.
Yeah, I really like
that.
That's
really cool.
Yeah.
I love that. The Omnicrisis, I love the cardinal.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then the defense matrix has the blue jay.
Yeah. Suddenly we're all bird professionals.
The antique one has a woodpecker, and then the woodbot one has like a different kind of woodpecker.
Yeah, a different color woodpecker.
Gearbot has like a pigeon.
Yeah, it looks like a pigeon and then a dove.
And then a dove, and then Overgrown just has the yellow bird.
I hate all of 76's skins except for Command 76, Night Ops 76, and the Origin Edition one because I hate the big number 76 on its back. I think that's so fucking ugly.
I forgot I had this picture. So
we gotta talk about Explorer myself. Winston, though.
Fucking Explorer Winston. I think that's... I don't know. I'm not sure, really, if I like that or Safari better. Because Safari, I'm not as much a fan of the outfit, but the binoculars have, like, a lot more detail to them.
That's true, but the blue, I just do not think looks as well as the entire thing being beige.
Yeah, like, I feel like the beige looks a lot cooler, but I feel like... If I were to imagine that shirt on an actual, like, Explorer dude... I feel like the Safari outfit would also just, like, fit. I don't know. Anyways, I'd prefer Frogston or Undersea.
The whole beige just reminds me of Nigel Thornberry. And
oh my god.
Like, I'm just sitting over here thinking, like, Nigel Thornberry's gonna come over and just put down this bubble shield and start hitting me.
Nigel Thornberry.
Yo, but are we just gonna ignore the fact that Winston got that fat ass, though?
Did you see the video or the post on Reddit that was butts of Overwatch?
No.
Pure overreacted to that. They got really butthurt and salty.
Wait, who did?
People who I'm not going to talk about because then I'll get into it.
Polygon?
Polygon. But they're fucking irrelevant at this point. After that Doom video,
what Doom video did they do?
look like, imagine, like, you handed your controller to Alex and you told her to play Doom. Like, that, just, that's what they did.
I mean, she's not terrible at video games.
Yeah, but, like, can she, like, move and shoot at the same time?
She...
See, the answer is no. That's what you're telling me. Can she move and shoot effectively? How about
that's
that?
That's essentially...
It's called women's syndrome, okay?
Traveling to Volskaya. It's like, because it's like, when I saw it, I was like, this looks like my little sister when she plays Left 4 Dead with her friends over.
What are we playing as? You all Torbjorn. I don't know.
Wait, did you guys get in the game?
Yeah.
Yeah, I wasn't.
Oh, my friend started playing. Yo, here, we'll leave the game.
Yeah, he wasn't in our group.
Hold on. Oh, and my friend's getting on too, so I might have to invite him as well, so we'll have another person.
Okay.
Alright, give me a second. I'm going to invite him to the TeamSpeak.
I said I was getting memes, but then I got too many memes, and now I'm about to crash Chrome.
There's no such thing as too many memes.
I'm gonna post it in the Discord.
I got 30 tabs open of pictures I need to save and, like, catalog. Yeah. Dude, we got really salty over that picture.
Yeah, someone was like, goddamn, didn't know Mercy had that big of an ass.
Yeah, she just hides it under the,
Oh, Damien's. I actually have, I think, two friends.
Nah, dude. Mercy is hands down the hottest character in this game.
Oh my god. Jesus Christ, guys.
I was like, wait, who's that brown person? I was like, oh god, it's Symmetra.
Oh my god, that's so fucked up.
We don't like brown people here.
Oh my god.
No. No, my best friend's an Indian man.
That's not true. He's not really your friend. Oh, I know.
Right, he's basically my brother.
See, he's only in for the money.
I decided I can't sleep. John!
Hunt?
I think I have two friends joining us. So.
Great. John, you want to play Counter-Strike with me and Zach?
Fuck, I can't even play ranked, so no.
Well, we're not planning to play competitive. Zach's still trying to get to that level.
Yeah, no, I'm not gonna play a game that I'm shit at.
Well, I mean, Mercy's a close second to Bastion.
It's really depressing because I used to be good at that game. Now I'm not.
Dude, I don't know what you're talking about. Like, why isn't Genji in that booty picture? Come on. Kappa.
Somebody said that. That was the first comment. The first comment was, "We need some man ass in here."
I think they made a thread that had all the male butts of Overwatch.
I think I'll have three people joining in. Just they want us to use TeamSpeak and I uninstall TeamSpeak.
Yeah, I don't have TeamSpeak.
Yeah.
Yeah, I uninstalled those friends.
Yeah, he was like, oh, never mind then, so.
I have TeamSpeak and I just never use it.
I just uninstalled it because, like, I stopped using
TeamSpeak
it. I don't know.
Just kinda sucks.
Alright, well, we're going back in then. Fuck it.
I mean, if you used to play Arma, then TeamSpeak was kind of the thing.
Yeah, well, yeah, I played Arma all the fucking time, but, like...
See?
I don't know. TeamSpeak, yeah.
Elitist.
Yeah, I used TeamSpeak for Ark once with Biddy. I regret all of it.
I didn't know Mercy's Valkyrie wings have a gold shimmer coming off of them.
Yeah.
Like, on the Valkyrie skin.
I'm gonna go to bed, and
Weak shit.
Work for myself in the morning.
All right, night, John. Kisses.
I love you. These fucking files. All right, good night.
I love you.
Bye.
Oh, well, he's gone.
Turns out John just has to name thousands of Overwatch porn files.
Dude, say.
Literally, if you go on Pornhub and look up Overwatch. It's just videos of kids playing Overwatch, and it says, like, entire team gets raped and stuff like that. It's literally just gameplay footage.
God.
It's like the biggest trending topic right now.
Are we all going Hanzo? That's what T-Garms is saying.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I don't think that they all want to go Hanzo.
Well, yeah, because you aren't Hanzo.
Even if I go Hanzo, they're still not going to want to go Hanzo.
Harry's changing to Hanzo. God damn it!
With every death, come greetings. Hello.
What's Renegade doing? Damn it.
Greetings. It's time to act. Hello.
Genjis and Hanzos. Three Genji, three Hanzo would be sick. Aww. Korkin, really? Weak shit.
Attackers incoming in nah, man. I'm playing to, you guys have to be like our last games where it was 6v6 of all the same stuff.
Yeah, we were doing... Yeah, it was fun. We were having like 6 Reinhardts versus 6 Mayas and shit.
Yeah, I was in the last couple games.
Oh, were you there when it was the Zenyatta versus Genji?
No.
Yeah, that was a hard... It was a hard-fought victory. Attackers
incoming. Who won?
We did, barely.
We did, the Genjis.
I would expect the Genjis to win that one.
Yo, I killed him.
Oh shit, they're on the objective. Jesus Christ.
Call me daddy, because that's what I am.
Oh, I think I can actually up my... You go. Oh, God, thank you,
Okuro! How did I already get my ult?
Widowmaker just two-shot me as a Roadhog. This game is busted. I'm on fire. That's
okay.
Totally
legitimate when... Oh, what? I must regain my honor. We cannot allow them to take the point.
Stop that shit. Don't let them get to the first triangle. Sick. Guys, stop them. No!
I can't do anything when we're just getting, like, sniped. They have an actual legitimate team. This isn't working out.
It's official, their Reinhardt sucks ass. He missed like every swing on me. That was funny shit.
Okay.
I have my ult though, so like
a minor setback.
If we can get them all.
What is this bullshit, dude? I feel like Roadhog is like he just gets like he's bad because he just gets bursted.
Excuse me. Thank you.
Like 600 health means nothing in this game.
See ya, Reinhardt! He said that he was like, I'm gonna block shit. And get the fuck, no, the hell you ain't. They're trying to sneak up behind us.
Oh, 3 shots, 300 health. 3 is fair.
Ah.
Come here, Mercy. Mercy's dead.
Oh, where did that McCree come from? This is McCree on our left side. Well, our right side, sorry. You know what this calls for? Bastion. Switch to Bastion. Doobster also switched to Bastion.
Really? Really?
gosh, you won't drop me, killer. Please, Zenyatta.
I think this game for me is just like the defining point of why Widowmaker is just busted.
Well, she just. Oh, man. I've said it so many times, I don't even want to say it anymore. I just domed her. That was epic. She's got a double now.
That McCree's just sitting there waiting for me, fucking asshole.
I killed him!
Nice.
Don't worry, they'll never know I'm here.
Yeah, your fat belly sticking over the edge of the fucking building. No one will notice.
Oh.
Fat. You're fat.
Hey. Don't fat shame.
This isn't Tumblr, I can call you fat.
Damn.
Wreck.
Shots
fire. We them boys. Oh shit, what up?
Holla, holla, holla.
Oh, you won't drop me.
We them boys.
We them boys.
Holla, holla, holla. We them boys.
Zenyatta, move, run, quick. Anzo's after you.
Holla, holla. We them boys. Oh, here's the storm. Those are the
games. Yeah, gift. Fucked Widowmaker.
Anzo's dead. Oh my god. Oh, daddy's going ham. Daddy.
No, it ain't. No, it ain't.
Cannot allow them to take the point.
Ouchies.
That was pretty dope, actually. Like, he kind of just stood on the platform and, like, rode towards us. I mean, I hate McCree, but gotta give him credit. That was pretty dope. Do they have two McCrees? They do.
Oh shit! Ouch! God damn it! Fucking Hanzo all OP AF. Nerf, please. Thank you.
Like, he's shooting me. He's shooting my belly around the corner.
Yeah, so I told
you. Did you ever play Hanzo when you play the point. Time to get some kills.
How can McCree 3 shot me? Like, this is ridiculous.
Nope, damn it. Fucking that Reinhardt, man.
Nah, like,
we just lose, or nope. All right.
On the point.
There's only one on the objective. Okay, that's nice.
Got two now.
Our enemies return. Armor up.
The McCree is dead.
The fucking Widowmaker. Oh shit, god damn it! Oh my god. Hanzo and his ult.
Like a McCree with like no skill should not be able to take out a robot. That doesn't make any sense.
How did he just knock me backwards? So does Reinhardt's hammer, like, move people now? Because he hit me and it actually, like... Because, it, like, I've never noticed it to move people, but just then, like, I was about to escape this Reinhardt, and he hit me, and it fucking knocked me backwards. I shouldn't have died just then.
Thank you.
There's McCree trying to sneak behind us, yeah.
Can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I keep disconnecting to this game.
Oh fuck, fuck, fuck,
like, everything else works though. I don't know what it is.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
If you leave the game, can you still get play of the game?
Fuck. Why? Why do you ask? Did you leave? Oh, you left.
Like my play, that, like, what I did was pretty dope.
Maybe. If it was actually play of the game material.
Oh, pretty. I was replaced.
Die, Reinhardt. I mean, gotcha. Thank you.
I got like 5 kills with Roadhog.
I did pretty good. Play of the game. Wasn't bad.
Let me guess. He pressed Q. Guys, he probably pressed Q.
Oh, I was like, what is happening?
Wait. This is play of the game. Oh yeah, look at that. He pressed Q.
Yeah, my play of the game.
And then I fucking headshot him. I voted me. I don't know what time is it. It's fucking. It's only 1:30. So I slept most of the day, so like. Eh.
Yeah, I'm about to go to bed, like. In like. A couple more matches.
Yeah, me too. I can even play anymore.
I don't stream on Sundays, so we're good. I just have like family stuff tomorrow.
Family? What? I don't yeah. Understand what.
I got day of grad parties part 2.
Ew.
Yeah.
I have the preacher at 10:00 at night, and my mom making me drinks and a nice dinner. And then. That's literally all my Sunday is. So I think I'm going to be streaming. Maybe just a little bit. Hell, yesterday I had an unexpected 7-hour stream. I was about to kill myself. Prepare to attack. Tracer. Fuck it. Everyone go Tracer!
I never get to pick my character that I want because I always have to fail because I'm always the last one in. Like everybody else has already switched to the character.
No, go Tracer! Guys, fuck you.
Okay.
Deodorant seems really familiar. I feel like I've played with this dude before.
The cavalry's here! I'm a pilot this ship. We getting out of here. Why is there a giant statue of a Spartan over there?
Just kidding, Winston. It works great.
Guys, look at this. This is a giant statue of a Spartan.
Oh wow.
Huh. The maps are so detailed, I love it. 2-1. I'm on the objective, guys. Oh shit, my rewind was 1 second off. Damn it.
I wounded the Mercy a lot and I killed the Soldier 66.
Do we already have a Junkrat? Oh, we don't. Okay, good. I want Junkrat.
There are points in this game where I feel like I just die way too fast for the character that I play. I don't know if anybody else does that.
No, fuck you, Roadhog. God damn it. The hitbox on his chain is fucking ridiculous. I love Junkrat.
Get off my point. Get off my point.
Yo, his skin's even changed the color of his alt. That's sick.
Who? Oh, yeah.
I love how he could pull me when I was to the side. Oh, like, oh my god, that's annoying shit. Nice, Cap. I forgot I got a Junkrat skin that makes all my shit blue.
Yeah,
what?
Lucio.
Ouch, I died again. I love the 3 seconds of playtime with a minute of downtime between running back to the objective. I think we lost the objective. I'm doing my ult. He shot my... What? Oh, that's some bullshit.
Do you even have a healer? We don't even have a healer, that's why we're losing.
Oh my god. Yeah, we don't. Alright.
Oh! Literally, they bullshit my ult. I fucking left clicked the second they shot it, apparently, and I did my ult. Get on the objective, get on the objective, get on the objective! Guys, oh, fuck.
Frozen while I'm like Primal Winston.
Two things they need to change that I will continue to say until they are changed. Mei and Reaper, when they are in their invincible forms, they shouldn't be considered on the objective. Like, they shouldn't be able to contest or capture objectives while they're either frozen or in the phantom form. I'll go Mercy, fuck it. Oh, we already have Zenyatta, alright. Fuck it.
I just think Zenyatta's like not good enough to be a solo healer.
Yeah. Like, you can only heal one guy at a time, and like, you have to look at them, yeah. Oh, their Zarya fucked my shit. God damn it. The objective is now active. Run in there, go contest it, damn it.
It's a Roadhog.
No! Fuck you! Roadhog has one! Guys, kill him! Come on! Damn it! Fuck Roadhog! Nerf Roadhog! Nerf Roadhog! Fuck you! God damn it. I have a strong...
He should not be able to pull Reinhardt out of his dash.
He shouldn't be able to pull Reinhardt out of his dash, and he shouldn't be able to pull Bastion out of his turret form. And, like, there's just so many things that he shouldn't be able to do. Oh god fucking damn it! Yeah, I'm forever waiting. I know it's probably not gonna fucking happen, but I'm waiting for the fucking nerf of Roadhog, because really at this point I think he's the only character that's really significantly overpowered.
Nah, I think Widowmaker is as well.
Widowmaker's weird for me. When other people play as her, they're like shooting way off. Not even like shooting close to me. Okay, wow. They're like not even shooting close to my head and they're getting headshots. And then on my screen, I'm shooting like dead on their fucking head. I would put my life on the line to swear and say I'm shooting them in the face and I'm not getting a headshot for it. So I think they just need to tinker with their netcode to make Widowmaker a more fair character to play as. Because right now, Widowmaker's honed more towards the people who aren't really that accurate. God fucking damn it! Damn it!
I think there are a couple characters that need rebalancing. I think Bastion needs, all he needs is when he's in turret form. At long range, his bullets need more bullet spread. That's what I think Bastion needs.
They added that. That is a thing.
Just take away his.
His what?
Take away his armor. Keep his health the same, but just take away the armor sights. He has.
I guess.
To be honest, Bastion's nerf. Like, I feel like Bastion's literally right where he needs to be. I don't know. I feel like he's easy to counter against now. I'm not voting. You know, I'm voting for healing.
I think Mei needs to not be able to freeze through shields again. She was, like, she used to not be able to, and then now she can, and I think that was a bad choice.
Yeah, I don't like that.
Because why should like you be Reinhardt? Able to freeze through Reinhardt's shield?
Yeah.
That's, like, so dumb.
Like, it's not a laser. I understand why they would make it so laser weapons can go through a shield, but, like, not...
I think Widowmaker's body shots need to be reduced a little bit.
They need to be reduced to 125.
It should kind of alert you, like, somewhere on your screen if Widowmaker has you outlined, so you're kind of fucking cautious.
I think McCree as a character needs to be reworked in a couple places. I think Flashbang needs to be reworked.
Yeah, that shit's... It's, there's Flashbang, no counterplay.
Like, there's literally
the only way you can do. The only way to counter is if you're Genji and you, like, just know he's gonna be flashbanging you, because the movement's too fast for you to...
It's like people say, oh, the counterplay is just don't get close to him. It's like, it's kind of hard when half the characters in the game have to be close to you to do anything.
Yeah.
So it's just like, it's a free kill. It's
like I even said, he literally went up to me as a Roadhog. I missed my chain.
Oh yeah, I saw that.
Me and then killed me in three shots. Like,
well, he shot you three times. He shot you with his round, and then flashbanged you, and then shot you again.
It was in the play of the game.
Yeah, it was two full mags.
Well, it was 2-3 shot rounds. It wasn't 6 shots each.
What?
Like, it was 3 shots. Then he flashbanged me. Then it was 3 shots.
No. Okay.
No, the roll refills your gun, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's
yeah.
Right clicks. Whenever you fan hammer, it unloads all.
Yeah, maybe the first time it was 3 shots, but after that he definitely fired 6 shots.
3, 2, 1. Man, that nigga fires too fast.
Yeah, no, that's what I think needs to be nerfed. It's like, if they're not gonna rework him, then just make it.
Oh god!
Spray is as fast.
Fell off the roof.
That Genji tried luring me into shooting him, so I popped like 3 shots at him. He fucking started doing his deflecting bullshit. Like, get out of here, Genji.
Somehow I got killed by him, but don't get some.
Oh god, what?
I'm still lagging like a motherfucker.
Okay, that guy bot? Yeah, you have to watch out for him, because he got behind us and he got right up next to me. And somehow, fucking the netcode on this game, like, they're able to attack on their side before, like, he was able to attack me before on my side I saw him stop doing the deflect animation. So, like, I couldn't shoot him still, and he was attacking me. There's a couple, I mean, this game's pretty solid as it is, but there's a couple things they need to work out.
Heroes never die for a price.
Oh, what? Boy, that Junkrat was dead already. Oh, Weak shit, weak shit.
Oh my god. That's one thing that he's buffed, like, every time.
What?
I will not lay off. It's like Junkrat's ult. 100 health is just way too little.
Why is this Genji following me? That's not that shield. What am I supposed to do about that?
Fuck you, D.Va, that's some bullshit.
They have two Widowmakers, or two Genjis.
D.Va took me down from full health to nothing in like three shots. What the fuck is this? Guys, contest that, contest that. Whoever is near it right now, contest it. Don't let him get up to the first point. I was shooting right at him. What the fuck? I was shooting. So he's able to hit me with his orbs through the truck, but I can't shoot him. Like, I don't get that. I think I'm just hungry or something, because I'm actually starting to get like angry. What the fuck? Oh no. We're not going to give up our first checkpoint to them.
Oh my god. Yeah, no, I feel like nerfing Sandhammer would be... Like, if they nerf its accuracy even more, and then they nerf... the rate at which he fires, like, it would be perfect.
Oh god, there's a Genji.
Nope, shit! Get away from me, Genji! God damn it. He's behind us. Yeah, see, it's Bot again. Bot's so fucking annoying. He just keeps getting behind us. I don't know how. And then he finds his way to me. He always finds his way to me. God damn it.
Genji's like really easy to just get behind with. That's the point of Genji, basically. It's really annoying.
Shredded.
I'm moving it back though, so that's nice.
10 seconds remaining. Victory is near. Hold fast. Drop the beat.
Sick.
Victory.
Fuck the other team. Fuck them.
Play of the game.
Good. Love you, Reinhardt. My boy. Boy! Yes! Kill him. Damn it. Kill him! Bullshit.
He was getting him. He was getting him.
I voted me.
That boy, 83% hook accuracy.
You disgusting. I hate all of you that voted for that.
Dude, no one will touch my 100% hook accuracy, man.
I fucking hate everything about Roadhog.
Alright, I think I got one more in me.
Same. Wait. If you got one more, I got an idea.
Oh boy.
I play some Pharah. I like Pharah a lot.
Might want to hold off on that. Traveling to Numbani. You guys have no idea what's coming.
Prepare to attack.
Winston meta, trust me.
Call of Duty?
Trust me, Winston meta. I guarantee you.
Nah.
Farrah's not gonna fare well. I'm telling you now, Farrah's not gonna do well.
Why not?
You'll see. Mei works well, Winston works well, Lucio works well. This is a fair team comp. Reaper's not gonna do well.
I can't wait to see you all in action.
Guys, look, Winston can fly. Look, I haven't touched the ground in so long as Winston.
How are you doing that?
I'm just good.
What? That was the dumbest
Look at your health.
I've ever seen.
Look at your health.
Guys, there's a lot of Reinhardts out there. I killed somebody by knocking him off the edge. I killed another guy by knocking him off the edge.
Got a fucking Mei on the point. And a Lucio with the Mei! God damn it, I can't face this alone, guys! It doubles your health and it decreases your cooldown times.
Oh, this is a brawl?
Yep.
I did not know this was a brawl. But I'll just spam the healing, dude.
Well, then we will never capture the objective, man. Yeah, and Mei's just annoying as fuck on this game mode, because she can just freeze herself on the point, and it's just like, that's why I think, like, she shouldn't be considered on the point. That's annoying shit to me. Is it just me here? It was just me on the point, where were you people? Hello? Guys, talk to me. Yeah, he isn't. I told you guys. D.Va and Winston and Mei.
I mean, they're doing pretty well with Reinhardts.
It's just because they have a fucking Mei with them. Pinned my asshole! Get the fuck! That's some bullshit if I ever seen it! Really, Reinhardt? Fuck you! That's bullshit! He pinned me, then I got frozen. Like, get the fuck out of here with that bullshit. That's some weak shit, man. Keep them all on the objective, because my D.Va ult will kill all of them if I can get it. It does so much damage, it will kill them.
All right.
boy, it only killed me. Are you fucking kidding me? That's some bullshit if I've ever seen it. It literally didn't kill, it only killed me. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm telling you, May needs to be nerfed.
It's like
fuck you, Reinhardt.
Yeah, my thing's disconnected. I think it's not gonna come back. I'm alright, my thing disconnected and I'm not getting back on. I'm gonna go to bed.
Alright, see you,
Kyle. Yeah, I don't know what's wrong with it all.
What the fuck just hit me? No one's up here! What just hit me?
Have I tried what?
Looking on Reddit.
Yeah, there doesn't really seem to be anything up there. I mean, it probably is just my internet.
God, dude. I'm just getting fucking pinned everywhere. God damn it, dude.
Anyway, see you guys.
See you, man. Yeah, it's just because the fucking May just keeps fucking literally the second you get her on low health, she just does her shit where she like you can't fucking hit her. It's amazing, the most easily the most annoying on this game mode. It froze me in midair. Get fucked. How did I get stunned? Boy, Reinhardt's ult got me while I was in the air. It said I was stunned while I was flying. That's some bullshit if I ever done seen it. Fucking May. I fucking hate May on this game mode. She's just obnoxious as shit. We're all calling it, right? Hello? Anyone?
What? Yeah.
Alright. I don't have any loot boxes. Damn! Lame shit. Alright, see ya.
See ya, man.